Yeah, black light. What you're looking at is the sun, the moon, and the star. The Holy Trinity. Yeah. That goofy looking cat in the middle is yours truly, Blacklight. To my right, you see my old man. His name is Elijah. And then you see my mother. Her name is Ali Mae. Black light in the middle. Born in Temple Number One, which is Detroit. And what we're going to rap about today is age ain't nothing but a number. Age is supposed to calculate your time on this planet. When you have birthday, when you celebrate your birthday, because you just have but one birthday. But then we celebrate them. And you're supposed to grow physically. And then when that slows down, you start growing. Well, you always grow mentally, but you continue growing mentally. And it don't supposed to slow down until you reach infinity. But we transform from time to time. And it's a renewing that the body does from time to time. I think it's every 7 years. And your mind also is supposed to renew. And when this happens, you become brand new. So, some of us, like if life was a school, and we start off in kindergarten, then we start, you know, work our way through grade school, junior high, then high, or middle school, then colleges, then there's still some learning we can do after college. But some of us progress quicker than others. In our mental development. And sometimes an old cat, sometimes his mind is still like an adolescent. And sometimes a young cat mind is mature like a very wise old man. And then sometimes we get stuck in the mud and don't nothing develop or mature. But the age, your birth age, can't determine what stage of the game that you're in. Because you got some cats still acting like children, and some children acting like wise old men. So, myself, I may have a youthful sounding voice, and at times have a youthful appearance. But my wisdom and my eyes are wide open. Tell me that I'm very much mature in my development, in my mental and spiritual development, if it's a such thing as spirituality. My two parents, they are now deceased. My mother was the last one. She deceased in December the 4th. My father, some time ago, 2011. And I learned a whole lot about life and death from their life and their death. And I learned a whole lot about black people and about our ancestors. Everything goes in a cycle, in a spiral upward or a spiral downward, but nevertheless in a cycle, in degrees, in stages. It could evolve into perfection, or what we call perfection at that particular age of time or time being. But I found out that age ain't nothing but a number. Black light out.